And welcome to another episode of 365 Thoughts on Confidence. This is episode 227, where I'm uploading 365 videos in 365 days. And today's thought could not be more apt because I'm out on a run at the moment and I really did not feel like doing this, but let's take a look at what the thought of the day is. This has to be one of the pivotal definitions of confidence. That confidence is proving to yourself that you can, even when you don't feel like it, even when you're scared, even when you don't know how, even when it looks like the only outcome is failure, doing it anyway, in spite of all of that, is a surefire way to prove to yourself that you can and that you have confidence. Every time you do that, you're stretching and you're flexing that confidence muscle. And sure, the outcome might not be ideal in this particular instance, but you went for it. And that's where the power lies, the fact that you went for it in the first place. I didn't feel like coming for this run. I thought I'd rather stay at home behind my computer. My brain was saying I need to finish some work, to-do list. My heart and my soul were saying I need to be out in the trees, and my body was saying, I don't feel like it, but I know it's good for me. And so put all of that into the mix. And at the end of the day, you have the decision. You have the final say against all of those arguments, all the reasons why not, you still have the final say. And when, in spite of all of those arguments, you make the right decision to go and do it anyway, you're a step closer to your most confident self. So that's today's thought on confidence. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Do we agree? Do you disagree? Do you have a different opinion? How do you get yourself out to run when you don't feel like running? If today's video resonates with you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit that notifications button, and share it with a friend who maybe needs to be reminded of her confidence is within her grasp. She has the power to be her best confident self. And so whatever you do for the rest of the day, do it confidently, do it consciously, and I'll see you again tomorrow.